Okay, a minute and a half to the start. Excuse me. This would be the fifth race of A division. Again, it's sure looking like Port Tack is favored. We had a bit of a righty come through, but now the breeze has softened and it's gone a little left. Now let's take a look around the course, standing up as we might in the boat. Where are you seeing breeze? Over here? Or in the middle here, where the mark's straight up there? Or off to the left? Is it about the same? Okay, boat's lining up. Our boy, 17, really being bold over there. I don't like the look of this. The problem is that the boat is standing, so he doesn't have to climb the top and get up the speed. Seven. I thought you said 1-0.
Yeah.
That's 1-0. Okay. Here's Mary's guy, number 11. AJ, again, I'm so sorry. What was your guy's?
We're 10.
Okay. Oh. Okay, 17. Okay, and here comes the pressure. Starboard turds. Sound like Shelley from South Park. Starboard turd! Okay. Hike boys, hike. We're a little bit low for this puff. Pressure's above. We got to be careful not to see. Right now, they're reaching down out of it. You see? You got a point and keep up in the breeze. The breeze is to the left. Keep it up. Where are they going? Guys, where the hell are you going? Where are you going? This is what happens when you just concentrate on hiking and you're not looking around. All right? Hey, the hell over there. And the breeze is to the left. We got a lot of work to do. guys. Our boat's not doing so well here. We gotta we need a big lull and a puff to come in from the back, right? All of our teams, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think my team's here.
Oh. And we're looking for an abandonment for you. That's probably not gonna happen. Guy is getting tricky. Look, dude, that right side did not work the whole leg. What makes you think downwind is gonna work? Jib fluffing. And meanwhile, we're reaching while these guys all ahead are wing on wing. They're all gaining. Away in the puff. Coming in from the left. Nice puff hitting this group right here. Oof. Such a good start too. Unfortunate. Let's see what we can do in this next leg. Fortunately, it looks like it's pretty well left. Oh, they're out of the breeze now too. Oh God.